figured I'd call you in case I'm not here tomorrow. I'm hoping that I can borrow a peace of mind. I'm behind on what's really important. My mind is really distorted. I find nothing but trouble in my life. I'm fortunate you believe in a dream. This orphanage we call a ghetto is quite a routine. And last night was just another distraction or a reaction of what we consider madness. I know exactly what happened. You ran outside when you heard my brother cry for help. Held him like a newborn baby and made him feel like everything was alright in a fight he tried to put up. But the type of bullet that stuck had went against his will. Last blood spill on your hands, my plan's rather vindictive. Everybody's a victim in my eyes. When I ride, it's a murderous rhythm. And outside became pitch black, a demon glued to my back, whispering, get him, I got him, and I ain't give a fuck. That same mentality I told my brother not to duck. In actuality, it's a trip how we trip off of colors. I wonder if I ever discover a passion like you and recover the life that I knew as a youngin' in pajamas and thunderlons. When thunder comes, it rains cats and dogs dumb. Niggas like me never prosper. Prognosis of a problem child. I'm proud and well devoted. This Pyru shit been in me forever. So forever, I'ma push it wherever, whenever. And I love you cause you love my brother like you did. Just promise me you tell this story when you make it big. And if I die before your album drop, I hope.
Promise that you will sing about me. Promise that you will sing about me. I said when the lights shut off, then it's my turn to settle down. My main concern. Promise that you will sing about me. Promise that you will sing about me.
A song about my sister on your tape and called it Section 80. The message resembled Brenda's got a baby. What's crazy was I was hearing about it but doubted your ignorance. How could you ever just put her on blast and shit, judging her past and shit? Well, it's completely my future. Her nigga behind me right now asking for ass and shit. And I'ma need that $40 even if I gotta fuck, suck, and swallow in the parking lot. Gonzalez Park, I'm followed by a merry man and father of three. My titties bounce on the cadence of his tingling keys. Matter of fact, he my favorite cause he tipped me with ease. He got a cousin named David and I seen him last week. This is the life of another girl damaged by the system. These foster homes, I run away and never do miss them. See my hormones just run away, and if I can get them back to where they used to be, then I'd probably be in the denim of a family gene that show women how to be woman. Or better yet, a leader. You need her to learn something, then you probably need to beat her. That's how I was taught. Three niggas in one room. First time I was tossed, and I'm exhausted. But fuck that, sorry for your lost shit. My sister died in vain, but what point are you trying to gain? If you can't fit the pumps, I walk in. I'll wait. Your rebuttal a little too late. And if you have an album date, just make sure I'm not in the song. Cause I don't need the attention, bring enough of that on my own. And matter of fact, did I mention that I physically feel great? A doctor's approval is a waste of time, I know I'm straight. I probably live longer than you and never fade away. I'll never fade away, I'll never fade away. I know my fate and I'm on the ground for this cake. I'ma get it or die trying. I'm eyeing every male gender with intentions of buying you. Lying to these motherfuckers talking. You can help him with my story. You can help me if you sell this pussy for me. Nigga, don't ignore me. Nigga, fuck you, nigga.
When the lights shut off and it's my turn to settle down, my main concern. Promise that you will sing about me. Promise that you will sing about me. I said when the lights shut off and it's my turn to settle down, my main concern. Promise that you will sing about me. Promise that you will sing about me.
Sometimes I look in the mirror and ask myself, am I really scared of passing away? If it's today, I hope I hear a cry out from heaven so loud it can water down a demon with the Holy Ghost till it drown in the blood of Jesus. I wrote some raps that make sure that my lifeline reeking the scent of a reaper, ensuring that my allegiance with the other side may come soon. And if I'm doomed, may the wound of my mother be blessed for many moons. I suffer a lot, and every day that glass mirror get tougher to watch. I tie my stomach in knots, and I'm not sure why I'm infatuated with death. My imagination is surely an aggravation of threats that can come about. cause the tongue is mighty powerful. And I can name a list of your favorites that probably vouch. Maybe cause I'm a dreamer and sleep is the cousin of death. Really stuck in the schema, wondering when I'ma rest. And you're right, your brother was a brother to me. And your sister's situation was the one that pulled me in a direction to speak on something that's realer than the TV screen. By any means, wasn't trying to hold Finn to come between her personal life. I was like, you need to be told. Cursing the life of 20 generations after her soul. Exactly what'd happen if I ain't continue rapping or steady being distracted by money, drugs, and 4-5s. I count lives all on these songs. Look at the weak and cry. Pray one day you be strong. Fighting for your rights, even when you're wrong. And hope that at least one of you think about me when I'm gone. Am I worth it? Did I put enough work in?
Promise that you will say about me. Promise that you will say about me. I said when the light shut off and it's my turn to settle down, I'm a concern. Promise that you will say about me. Promise that you will say about me.
Taking this life for granted, granted if you provoke. My best days,
I stress days.
God, forgive me for all my sins, but now I know.
My best days, I stress days. Say fuck the world, my sex slave. Money, pussy, and greed, what's my next crave? Whatever it is, know it's my next grave. Tired of running, tired of running, tired of tumbling, tired of running, tired of tumbling. Backwards, my mama say, see a pastor, give me a promise. What if today was the rapture and you completely tarnished? The truth has set you free, so to me, be completely honest. You dying of thirst, you dying of thirst. So hop in that water and pray that it works.
My brother, homie, is that what I think that he is? I know that's not what I think that he is. Why are you so angry? See, you young men are dying of thirst. Do you know what that means? That means you need water, holy water. You need to be baptized with the Spirit of the Lord. Do you want to receive God as your personal Savior? Okay, repeat after me. Lord God, I come to you a sinner.
Lord God, I come to you a sinner.
And I humbly repent for my sin.
And I humbly repent for my sins.
I believe that Jesus is Lord.
I believe that Jesus is Lord.
I believe you raised him from the dead.
I believe you raised him from the dead.
I would ask that Jesus come into my life.
I would ask that Jesus come into my life.
And be my Lord and Savior.
And be my Lord and Savior.
I receive Jesus to take control of my life.
I receive Jesus to take control of my life.
And that I might live for him from this day forward.
And that I may live for him from this day forward.
Thank you, Lord Jesus, for saving me with your precious blood.
Thank you, Lord Jesus, for saving me with your precious blood.
In Jesus' name, amen.
In Jesus' name, amen.
All right now, remember this day, the start of a new life. Your real life.